finance world. Without any delay, let's have a quick look at what the top lines are. Finance Minister Arun Jaitley asserted that India must completely open up its economy to global investment except for rare sectors. Based on the situation for last 15 months, he said that India must offer itself as a recipient of global investment, which leads to the intense growth and alleviate poverty. Chinese stock markets crashed yet again.